Well, I was really sad after reading that statement from Steve. First of all, because I know him personally. And secondly, with what he transmitted in his words. You're talking about somebody that's been in the game over 40 years as a player, as a manager, that has managed over 1,000 games. And he's telling you, with that experience, with that level of expertise that he has, because you have to be able to sustain at that level, that he struggles with that kind of situation, with that kind of abuse. So I think we have to reflect. And we can't take for granted and accept certain things because they are how they are. No, we are here as well to improve them and change them, like we do with any rules, with any fixture list that we have, with anything that we want to improve for our supporters, fans, stadiums, facilities, broadcast. Why we don't spend more time and we have an open table to discuss how we can do that? Because I think we have to think about one of the most experienced managers in England history is telling you that on a letter. You can't just ignore that. For me, it's a very serious statement, and it's something that has to change and has to start to change.